Hi guys, Chris from Magic and Music. How are you guys doing? Today, many of you wrote on the comment section below of the last Leodra video I made that there's this song she sang and she killed it. And I'm telling you, I am not going. The reason why I've done the reactions before is mainly because there's a lot of different female talents, especially in this Indonesian idol. But the reason was because she was singing some 80s, top 90s, early 90s type of music from Meatloaf, which is the type of music I love. Here, it's a song that is particular because I am telling you, has been sung a billion times and usually requires a lot of power in the voice. And I've listened to her and I really liked the power she has at the beginning of the songs in every verses. And she's got also a good belting technique as well. And I just really wonder what she's gonna do with this song that is very, very challenging to sing. So without any further ado, let's check this out. Let's do it. Tough song. I remember kids, if you check out American Idol, back long time ago, it was young girls who sing this song. Can't remember her name. Amazing. Check it out. American Idol was kids singing this song. Very big song. These are classics. I'll ever know. There's no way I can ever go. Be part of the same place. Usually interpreted by black women. And they have this powerful type of vocals. Just like Aretha Franklin. This type of vocals. Yeah, it's just to bring, see what she brought. It's not a distortion though. That's what I really like with her, is her vibrato. She has a killer vibrato. Especially when she's singing these high belting notes and she brings that vibrato. It's beautiful. That was cool. There was some cool bass guitar behind us, some slap. I don't know if you're familiar with bass guitar. Man, bass guitar player killed it. Nice, that was nice. But I really liked this whole part. Right before this was the musicianship of all the musicians. It was amazing. Have you listened to the drums, the bass guitar, and the overall arrangements? How cool that was. Really liked it. And she had this singing part over there that was just all right. Just not too challenging things. So it was a little time to enjoy the arrangements behind, which are lacking sometimes with amazing singers. And I mentioned this last time on a Dimash video, and I get slacked for it. People just wrote to me, "Oh, Chris, you know nothing about music or whatnot." Whatever. I love like different types of, you know, when you've got musicians. I really like this type of arrangements that we just hear, that we just heard. It was really cool. It adds something to the artist. So I think it's very important. Drummer is enjoying himself. I was like, really like it. Nice. And nice, but you have to sing like this when you sing that song. You have to bring it. No choice. The drummer. And here comes the wall. Yes. Not too sure about the end bit. That was amazing. Hide voice. Back in chest voice. Don't know if it was a challenging part for her, this. I really wonder. Because it really sounds effortless. Really cool. She killed it. She killed it. Really cool. I loved it. Fantastic. But again, what a challenging song to do. First things I want to say, I'm just going to... You're not gonna like it. The highlights of that whole 4 minutes was the drummer for me. I mean, if I don't know if you're a musician or not, if you just come here because you're a fan of Leodra, which I totally understand. She's a fantastic young artist, an amazing singer, no doubt about this. But if you're a musician and you really like music arrangements, you listen to the drummer, he killed it. Amazing job. I mean, he never rested on a simple boomsy bats, boomsy non-stop like. I mean, loved it. It was like on the drum solo all the way. So fantastic. What's great, she has great musicians to support, to bring amazing arrangements for her vocals. So she's not like, oh man, I'm just having this silly track that sounds like a karaoke machine. Absolutely not. Here, it sounds fabulous. And what she did with her voice. So now, again, it's a big song. It's very challenging for her type of vocals to bring power to that song. It's not the best interpretation I heard of this song. I've heard way better, especially I think in American Idol, but not so. I think it was American Got Talent recent years, about 2 or 3 years. This young black girl, she delivered like it was absolutely crazy. And here, because we get used to listen to different voice for that particular song. Now, she nailed it. She nailed all the part. I mean, really. And she has no problems whatsoever to deliver the high notes, the belts, the nice vibrato. And she put her own style to it. I don't know if you felt it. When you listen to what she has done with Meatloaf, I really feel that she brought her own twist to it in a way, especially when this long high notes she was doing and then coming down. I think she brought her own things to it, which is, I think, the most important thing when you listen to a cover of such a legendary song. But anyway, that's my take on it. What do you guys think? Let me know in the comment section below. And as I always say, in what register I wish I would listen, hear her singing. Well, she has already done Meatloaf, so for me, I'm pretty happy with that artist, to be honest, and it's one of the reasons why I've reacted on her videos, and so I can discover more Indonesian fabulous singers. And overall, I have to say, like, Asia, I mean, what? See the guy I've done last time, Deden Gonzalez, Katie Tanningen, Leodra, like Dimash, of course, like all this, that's insane. I'm not even talking about all these Chinese guys I've reacted on in this Chinese TV show, a fantastic show, by the way. And because I love the musicianships and all these Asian instruments over there, I mean, it's unbelievable the amount of talent that passed Europe and then you go Russia, all that, absolutely fantastic. But anyway, you guys write to me in the comment section below about your favorite singers. Tell me about them. Send me a YouTube link and I shall react to them. So thank you for watching this video. Chris from Munchkin Music, signing out. Cheers.